Welcome to Kalkine's educational series. Thank you for trusting us with the most reliable content. Let's see the topic for today. It's hedge funds. Now let's understand what are hedge funds. A hedge fund is a managed pooled fund for alternative investment methods which employs trading into complex products. As the name suggests, hedge funds hedge the risk associated with a particular investment choice based on the price-relevant information. Hedge fund managers choose from a variety of investment options, from stocks to bonds and commodities to currencies. Now let's see how did it start. Alfred Winslow Jones launched the first hedge fund in 1949. He chose equal short or selling and long or buying positions for his portfolio. The combination of long and short positions made his portfolio more stable with lower risks. Thus, these funds came to be known as hedge funds. Over time, the meaning of the term has expanded to include all types of pool investments. Now let's see, how is a hedge fund different from a mutual fund? In operation, hedge funds and mutual funds may sound the same as they both involve a pooled sum of funds being invested. However, there are some fundamental differences between both. Hedge funds are only open to certain accredited, wealthy investors, while mutual funds are open to non-accredited investors as well. In terms of investment risk, hedge funds are much riskier than mutual funds as they undertake various types of investment strategies and expose to assets other than stocks, including bonds, commodities, exchange rate, etc. Hedge funds are subjected to less regulatory checks as compared to mutual funds. However, mutual funds are subject to greater level of regulations and must provide higher level of disclosure than that required by hedge funds. Mutual funds do not take share from profits but charge a management fee ranging from 1 to 2%. On the other hand, hedge funds charge management fee and a cut from profits as well. Profit share could range from 10 to 20%. Now let's see what are some examples of hedge funds. During the mid-80s, hedge funds became the center of attraction due to Julian Robertson's Tiger Fund, which was one of the macro funds that used leveraged investments in securities and currencies based on global macroeconomic and political situations. However, Tiger Fund lost more than $2 billion in trading of Japanese yen with respect to the US dollar, which led to its closure. Some of the biggest hedge funds currently operational throughout the world include Bridgewater Associates, which has over $160 billion in assets and is the biggest hedge fund in the world. JP Morgan Asset Management, AQR Capital Management, Renaissance Technologies, and many more. Well, that's all for now. We hope you got a better understanding about hedge funds. For more such educational tips, please visit our website kalkinemedia.com and do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Till then, stay apprised and invest wise with Kalkine, your best guide.